following contest is scheduled for one fall.
Approaching the ring
from Jamaica, weighing 218 pounds, is the Intercontinental Champion, Kofi Kingston. Weighing 293 pounds, Mike Knox.
There's the bell, and here we go. The first competitor to get a pin or to make their opponent tap will win. And there's the counter. Oh, my. What a flurry of kicks. Another big combination of kicks. This is going to be action personified in this one. Anything and everything will happen.
Oh, man!
But can he keep it up? Can he keep up this performance? He's really pouring it on.
And he plants him down with authority. I had a chance to talk to these competitors earlier today, and I knew then that this would be a Donnybrook, to say the least.
Showboat. Looks like the tables have definitely turned.
Wow, great reversal.
This has match of the year candidate written all over.
Oh, man, there might be no getting up from that. And another fist. A stiff blow with the knee.
Watch it. He reversed it.
Oh! It's going to be a while before the referee gets up from that.
Kofi's setting him up.
A sick inverted suplex.
He's making a cover.
Whoa, that one landed.
Watch it.
Oh, that feel bad for him.
I love it. Talk about rubbing your opponent's face in it.
Here's the pin. This could be it.
1, 2, 3. Kofi did it. Kofi, what a performance.
Here is your winner, Kofi Kingston.
After a match like that, I wouldn't mind seeing him scrap again.
California, weighing 219 pounds, John Morrison.
Oh,
95 pounds, he is the World Heavyweight Champion, Rey Mysterio.
Here we go. It's hard to predict what we'll see, but we're gonna do our best to call it. What a shot! And it goes running.
Boy, I'll tell you, right on the money. You got him.
Oh, a sick neck break. There's a counter by Mysterio.
Whoa. Oh, that's too bad for him. And he's bailed from the ring. It's the senton.
One. Two.
He hasn't even given his opponent a chance to breathe. And he goes flying down to the concrete. And there's the Irish whip.
I had a chance to talk to these competitors earlier today, and I knew then that this would be a Donnybrook, to say the least.
Here goes the Irish whip.
Watch it. He reversed it. Yeah. That kick rocked him.
There's the Irish whip. It looks like the tide has turned once again. My goodness, what a match.
Mysterio going up. You've got to put the landing gear down on that one.
And the sound of human flesh on the ground echoes around the arena.
This could be huge.
And the pendulum has swung again. I tell you, this one's for the ages.
Oh. now with complete control.
Oh, reversed.
Got him hooked.
Force off that slam.
Wow, great reversal.
Watch this, watch this.
Oh, gosh. You're going to feel that one in the morning while he's drinking OJ.
Oh, man, a big time miss. The whip.
Three.
He's going for some hang time. Impressive counter there by Morrison. Trap.
Oh, man. How did he even take that?
And an Irish whip.
Giving it his all, but will it be enough?
He's in big trouble.
Great matchup. A great match here.
What's Ray gonna do now?
Oh, man!
Up he goes!
He hits the moonsault. This could be it!
One, two!
Did you see that?
He's letting his opponent know who the boss is.
Ray's thinking big impact.
The creep.
One, two.
Ray's built his career on hot and guts, and now he'll need both of those attributes to survive.
Oh no! Here it comes! A scintillating move delivered by Morrison.
I've seen matches won and lost because of moves like this.
Signature John Morrison with that move.
Two!
Three! Morrison wins! tremendous momentum for his next match.
And what a win it was. From belt to belt, this guy brought it.